Microsoft Edge crashing is the issue faced by most of the Windows 10 users, and it does not work properly. It crashes and it closes automatically after opening the browser, and many such issues are identified and faced by Windows 10 users. So hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble from WindowsITExperts.com, and in this video we are going to see how to fix Microsoft Edge crashing issue. So to fix Microsoft not working issue, we have to right click on the Windows and click on the settings. Once setting is open, click on the apps and click on the apps and features. In the apps and features search box, search for Edge. Type Edge and you will find Microsoft Edge. Click on Microsoft Edge and then click on advanced options. In the advanced options you will find different options like permissions, what are the permissions you want to give, camera, microphone, account info. But you have to scroll down, and if you're facing Edge is hang and you cannot do anything with Edge, you are not able to input any data into forms into Edge, then you can terminate the Edge by clicking on terminate button. You can see that my Edge is now open. I click on terminate and it closes Edge. And if you want to resolve the issues, you can click on the repair. Once it's repair, you can check if Edge is working or not. If still Edge is not working, you have to reset the browser, and in the reset you will lose some of the browsing history data, but favorites will be saved and you will lose all the data. So by using these features, repair and reset options, you can reset your browser, you can repair your browser and try to resolve the issues. So that's it for you, and if you like to subscribe to the channel, please hit the like button and enable notifications by clicking on the bell icon. Thanks and bye bye.